today, it's about time to change the cabin air filter, so I'll just be showing you guys how to do that. Yeah, so super simple. You just have to take both hands and press this in, and this in, it should pop out. All right, after you do that, as you can see, that is where the air filter is located. So you do the same thing. You press this in, and this in, and that cover should pop out. All right, so after you open that, all you gotta do is you just pull this out. Whew. Well, yeah, this is the old filter, and that's the new one, so. All right, so for the new air filter, just notice how it says up right here. So just put this in there like that. After you put the new one in, you just put this cap in. After you push that in, you just whoop.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
All right, so it should close. All right, yeah, perfect, now it works. Yeah, just guys, watch out when you put it back on. There's like these little, there's this thing right here and that one right over there. Just make sure those align with this thing right here. But yeah, that's basically it. That's how you change the air filter. I hope you guys found this helpful and enjoyed. If you did, make sure you like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.